your belly button. Belly button in, belly button out.
Ah. Can you see what happened to your horse already? Yes, she's totally, it's a lot from your arms. Stay a little bit too stiff and we want to change. We focus today on the arms, yeah? Because I think that helps you the most to get that away down there. Yeah, there you go. So now with your seat, influence the walk without the reins. Keep them nice hanging, relax down. And you want her to go a little faster with the seat bones, not much leg, just, yes. And then sit a little stiff with your seat bones and she come a little back to you. Yes. I like that much better already. And she comes down now, each round you're gonna do. And just relax in it. It's funny, it's just a little arm can make such a big difference, yeah? I love it now, the way she walks. And don't hold, you know, it's the same as you would hold your press all the time. Like you did in the beginning, because I think you thought I want to kill you. I'm a good person. Not to everybody. Good. So now just really out of your little ring finger, play inside a little bit, but very, very softly. That's it. There's the Honda in her, yeah? And you've been placing good, but I think with that mare, you can win that ring. Yes, and play a little bit more, just on the inside hand. And then you give that on the outside, so she can drop even more down and relax that throat lash. Yes. Good. And somewhere change hands and then show me the same on the other side. Keep your arms a little angled. Yes. Outside leg back for the turn. Good job. Yeah, look at that. And I think if you just halt her now on your seat with no reins, just get heavy and deeply exhale. And she will even stand quiet and not so nervous. That's a little bit of thoroughbreds. Yes, look at it. It gets better by a round. And then she lose that muzzle I showed you. She needs to lose that. She needs to have that on top of her thing, not down there. Cool. Give me a couple of halt transition without touching the wing. Even it takes a long time. Exhale, exhale, exhale. Get fat in the saddle and just play on both wings, but don't pull them back. And you can use your voice even till she understands what you want. Walk on and halt again. Till once you just exhale one time and she halts. Good job. So in that last step, the only what you have to do, everything is perfect, Eva. The last step and you feel she's almost halting, you raise your seat up like that, then she halts square on all four, yeah? Try that. But way more relaxed now, yeah? Not coming in, oh, what's going on here? Beautiful horse. Good. Walk on. And then show me a little bit of trot. Keep your elbows on your side. Teacher, the more balance she will get. And and have your arms on your side or you're losing the ball. And slow motion, deeply exhale, keep exhaling till, yes. And keep exhaling, low, 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 low. Yes, yes. Almost that she looks like a quarter horse in the beginning. It's not what we want to make out of her, but it's the only way to get balance in her. And now pose a little less. Yeah, like just leave a half inch that saddle. Stay close with your butt to the saddle. Even less, even less. Yeah. That's okay, don't worry. And less trot, less trot, less. Yes, that is. This way you go around it. Do not let her speed up. Less, less, less. She's speeding up again. Less. Slow motion. Play in the inside hand a little bit. But keep that slow motion trot. Good. Somewhere change hands and show me the same to the other side. Think about the turn that your outside leg is back. In, walk, three steps, immediately trot on. Good. One, two, three, trot. Keep the arms on your side. I like that posing much better. Don't post so high. Even less. Just a half inch out of the step. Yes, nice. Every corner you find, give me a 10-meter wall, a 10-meter circle. Outside leg, lay inside and turn. You want to turn her shoulder. Lower the trot. Yeah, good, good, good. And another 10-meter Walter. Outside leg, inside push against it. Play inside, outside hand, outside leg turn. Tap that inside a little. Yes. Good. Not faster that trot, so she has time. And another wall. The play inside, outside leg back. You push your outside hip bone forward and turn. Play inside, play inside, play inside. Make her bend. Good. Better. Good. And walk, halt, back up. Three steps. One, two, and good. Both legs go a little back for the back up. You sit a little lighter, and then the right hand first, right leg, and then left hand, left leg. Move a diagonal back. She know how to back up? Yes, she does. Good, good, good. And let her stand. And walk on. And then come over here. I need to talk to you. And somewhere we lost the ball.